Friendly fire on your phone.
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we made the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Put on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns. They have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, 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 blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Oh, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce, well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Wow, that still exists.
What?
That's where I used to score weed.
Anyone from the spring break day still living around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is place big enough for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know. Here's the cash I have on me.
Where's this armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds.
Please look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good idea. We'll take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait. You're serious, aren't you?
Saints.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
It's like UAV drone controls? Who the fuck says that?
Okay,